3:45 a.m. We are headed to...
I don't know.
Santiago de Compostela. If you mess a holiday up, just do it again the week after.
Santiago.
We are.
So we got this. I really don't know what this is.
So it's layers of soft meringue, yeah, separated by layers of like pastry. Yeah. You want some more?
Does it match your expectations?
I think I thought it was going to be crunchy.
What is sea fruit?
Things from the sea. So okay. it's a seafood paella.
Galician
empanadas.
Caesar salad. Pastries.
So we are being reminded again about how things work in Spain. They don't start serving lunch until another hour has passed. They open the kitchen at 1, so we're just not on Spanish time.
So this is the cake. It looks very
familiar.
It's like a meringue again.
Almond. Tastes like almond. Third lunch of the day.
In this place.
We're gonna have paella.
This is a video.
Oh.
So this is our third attempt.
We're gonna go for probably paella with shellfish. Do you wanna try the scallops maybe? I feel like I'm on holiday. I'm wearing sunglasses, I'm outside. I'm eating. I don't have anywhere near the tan required for a place like this. How is it?
How honest do you want me to be?
Extremely. Respect. So the name tags and things are all at the bottom, so you look at the piece of art, the statues, and then you look down to look at the tags. There's a few lines of text at the bottom, so you look at that.
It's even like 3D effect.
It's nice to wander around a little bit, so.
This is the park.
上个星期我们本来是要飞这边的，错过了航班。Look it， 给我感觉西班牙的北边很惬意，但它不像南部那样精致，就好像这个公园，南部尤其是像 Sevilla 的话，西班牙广场就会建得很绝，色彩啊、光影啊，整个很宏大，地上都是地砖，而不是原始和野生的一种状态。
I think maybe just to scare the birds.
Oh, that! 这是个啥东西？
但是它
，Yeah， 它每隔几分钟就会放炮。
I think, as you said earlier, it's surprisingly well done. The streets are laid out nice and cleanly. The businesses、mm-hmm. all seem very successful. I'm sure that they missed tourism during COVID here very, very, very、mm-hmm. much.
街两边的商店啊，有好好设计过的，营销也做得非常的好。装修啊，菜单的设计啊，都特别可爱。路过那一条街，我大概有四五家店，我都想坐下来吃饭。
It's a relatively small town, but、obviously a lot of tourism here. And actually, maybe that's one of the things that stands out is that you know, the statues are dirty, the
yeah,
paths aren't、yeah. particularly great. It feels
look
old.
At this. Look at this. 整个都爬满野生的植物，就没有人管的样子。好看也挺好看，特别吧，我只能说是。我们现在站在公园的小山坡上，下面好像油画一样的这个小镇。What are you doing?
Taking photos of us.
Oh. 这个就是我们刚才进去玩过的 cathedral.
That is the same one we saw, just from further away, huh?
Yeah, yeah.又走了两步，看到了一个更好看的景。现在大概是快九点，落日的余晖洒在这个城市高大的建筑上，就很有光影错落的感觉。我们现在又继续往这个小镇的中心走，去找一家地方吃饭。我心心念念想了一个多星期的 Octopus， 糯糯的，它就好像 cheese 一样。同样是我想了一天的 scallop 上了，我俩又讨论了一下，有的 Octopus 它是那种就在你嘴里会啵啵啵啵乱跳，很 Q 弹的感觉，然后这种就是在你嘴里会融化那种很 creamy 的感觉。也非常的 creamy， 我其实超级饱了，但是我们又觉得这个餐厅真的很好吃，所以我们想试一下它的甜品。我觉得我喜欢它的点就是它不是那种特别特别的酸，它会让你口舌生津，甜度也刚刚好，不会特别特别的甜。
How was dinner, babe?
It's so good.
It was very good. The lunch that we had earlier was kind of.Bad. That was easily a 9.5 dinner.
像这一家冰淇淋店也很有宫廷风、欧洲风的感觉。很惊讶，在这种经济实惠的旅行地，有这么好的商业。刚才喝 sangria， 感觉有点喝晕了。
They close at 1 in the morning.
Really?
Yeah, they really do. Lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado, domingo. 1 in the morning on Saturdays.
With the... Small or big?
Sorry? Big. With the chocolate
fondant,
orange? Orange? Some little small things they've designed very well. Shall we?
Yeah.
Ice cream! Chocolate with orange.And pistachio.
Chocolate with orange?
Yeah, con naranja.、
Oh.
Con naranjas.
And pistachio.、
Mm.
Why is it not even?
Little pieces of orange.
Half 11.
现在是晚上11点半。
There are still 30 people in the queue.
这里有一个很小的alley.
This morning I walked out to this really fascinating place. Mega project, partway built. Started in the early thousands when money was everywhere in property. Bit of a vanity project for the city. I think the idea was that they'd create a spectacle that people would then flock to. A museum, a library, an exhibition centre. And it's got all these, you know, really cool features. So stone facade over the whole building, rivers, the symbolism, these two buildings, identical buildings. You can see where they were going with all this stuff. But it's basically abandoned. There's obviously the crisis, La Crisis in Spain, where they ran out of money and the sort of the financial shock hit here very hard, and a lot of construction projects stopped, and this one certainly floundered. And what a shame that it's not a more successful, vibrant and engaged. All right, so I'm headed back into town. I'm gonna meet Icy, we'll head out, get some breakfast.
Both of us.
What did you have for breakfast?
Tortilla.
But it was an enormous giant tortilla. Tortilla for like three people and salt enough for 10. And we're not sure that the coffee was actually decaffeinated. Maybe decaffeinated is a swear word in Santiago. We planned in our second lunch because breakfast is so late that it feels like lunch number one. So we're basically just eating continuously and looking at sales in shops that aren't open on Sundays. Great thing to do. So I don't know what it means, but it's still xian. Well, you can do that with your legs here.
Yes. We are waiting for the bus back to the airport.
So the room we stayed in last night was lovely, cool, right over the street, great location. But at the same time, the bed was maybe 160 centimeters, so the mattress stopped just below my knee about here. I'm looking forward to sleeping on my own bed tonight. One of the pluses about my own bed is that it fits me. It's a plus for me when it comes to sleeping arrangements. Big thumbs up.
Smoking is forbidden, both traditional and electronic cigarettes.
Smoking
and the toilets
forbidden.
Are fitted with smoke detectors. Electronic devices may only be used in